snow.
Wonderful.
Time of year again. It certainly doesn't look like fall, but I can make it feel like fall with these three-ish, easy-ish steps. Let's get right into it. First things first, I can't go around looking like this. I have to be witch and famous. One really important aspect of the fall is, of course, the foliage.
These leaves aren't orange!
But there's a fix to everything in life. Well, that didn't quite work out, but hey! I can put on orange makeup and look so fall-like. So first you have to make your lips look all nice and pumpkin-y, and then you have to make that winged eyeliner, like those things on Instagram or whatever, yeah. And then you color your entire face like a pumpkin. I mean, you can't look this gorgeous without a small, small catch. Look. Come on, focus! That looks like a cigarette from down there. It actually does. So then after all of that work to get your face to look
gorgeous,
you kind of get a little bit hungry, kind of. And maybe a little bit thirsty too. Oh, also, since I'm a musician, you can't go a day without practicing. So, well, I mean, the violin is kind of orange, so.
It's orange.
Wait! There's something I realized! The piano isn't orange! But you can make it orange. And that's how you get into the fall spirit! Thank you.